Welcome, sir. If you've a change of vocation in mind, just after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
How goes the collection?
Made any progress?
Do come again.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
His head will roll if horse goes awry.
I know that lass from somewhere, son. How might I be of service?
Greeting! We see a great many customers given out.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border where Qua. Do you come again?
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
You looking to join? Don't.
We have found the material.
I don't believe I had any visitors today. Begone! I have no hospitality to extend toward one bereft of decorum.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
What would you of me? My time isn't yours to waste.
The day grows darker with our every step. We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight. I'll go and open the chest. path is rather narrow here. Be on your guard. Let us proceed with due caution. There's a chest. I shall take a look inside. The longer our journey, the more of each other we come to know. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? We cannot break it from this side. True enough. What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth the climb. I'll go and open the chest. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. Let my magics grant you an elemental wound. So close a call offers no solace in victory. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be a victory. We must not go down our way. Magics are at your disposal. Wait a minute. execution. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Mind the rain, Master. Let us find cover ere the water enters our boots. I suppose we cannot expect sunshine to follow us wherever we journey. Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know. I'll gather this. It might be of use. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone lying about, would you? One befitting the name the Jadeite was stolen from me while I was delivering it. And if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. It's no exaggeration. He's had people killed before, more than a few at that, to be quite truthful. I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite orb and quit this place for good. Working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. That jewel was my last hope. Unless you were to find it for me, would you, sir? Oh, pray do a poor man a kindness.
Sirs Offulf and Everard each seek the Jadeite orb. To whom ought we to grant it? Assuming we find the thing at all. I shall stand by you, Master, whatever you decide.
Will this take long? I've ought to be...
This ladder looks sturdy enough.
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to check your permit.
Leave this place at once. You have no right to be here.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Come take a look. You'll be glad you'd... did. Always a pleasure.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Are you there? Your presence is requested at the tavern this evening. Who's the one request? I didn't ask. It is none of my concern. The fellow said aught about the usual place.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to... foremost. hospitality. In all Vernworth. You know where to find.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Have you a moment to speak?
Don't think you're safe. One found its way inside the common quarter, just you could say it was an ill. I wonder if building a nice...
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. A place with books likely to entice Magistrate Waldo, you say? Naught springs to mind, I'm afraid. Kendrick of the Gracious Hand is versed in many things. Perchance he knows of such a place? There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to... I bear word from Regent Ken Sven, Your Majesty. He espied the delivery of a suspicious package to a man named Allard, a minister who happens to be one of the Queen Regent's staunchest and most powerful allies in the palace. From the pains he took to remain on scene, it is plain that Allard wished this delivery kept away from Pride. That alone is reason to suspect a connection to Deezer's schemes. We must get to the bottom of it. The Regent Kin intends to call Allard to his chambers come nightfall. He bids you to use this opportunity to search the minister's chambers and see if there's aught to be learned. What say you, Your Majesty? Are you willing to undertake this task? I shall ensure that the door to the minister's chambers is open between midnight and dawn. Pray. Use that time to infiltrate and uncover aught worthy of suspicion.
I am confident.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim. As it for some time now, 'twas said that the false sovereign was recovering from his battle wounds. But as I hear it, he is now well enough to walk unaided. And so, in honor of his supposed valor, they have been holding masquerade in the palace of late. The false sovereign's identity is still beyond our ken. Even the matter of from where he hails remains a mystery. But mayhap approaching the false sovereign at one of these gatherings could afford you a glimpse into the man behind the mask. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you? My thanks. Some of the sentries posted at the masquerades are under my command. I shall have them ease security. So pray, slip into the venue through whatever opening presents itself. Once your infiltration is successful, you will need only don a mask and act the part of an invitee. Few will think to be wary if they believe you a fellow masquerader. Here, this should suffice to help you blend. Take care, Your Majesty. Ah, there is one other thing. Masquerades being as they are, you will require suitable raiment. Much is made of appearances at such gatherings, and 'twould be wisest to dress the part when joining the other revelers. There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to... While examining the palace ledger for evidence of the Queen Regent's misdeeds, I made a curious discovery. For some time now, it seems, She has been diverting a veritable mountain of gold to the daily purchase of sweet crown flour. What's more, this inexpedient spending habit is recorded to have begun the very day on which Arthur, the would-be arisen, appeared on the scene. This cannot be mere happenstance. I can only conclude that these sums are passing into the hands of Arthur himself. Yet, 'tis strange, for sweet crown flowers only grow on the eastern edge of Vermont. I dare say, 'twas not an item chosen idly. Mayhap this knowledge will guide us in our pursuit of the false sovereign. 'Tis a frail hope to be certain. Yet all the same, I would ask that your majesty venture to Vermont's eastern edge and probe into this young man's origins. I am glad to hear it, for I cannot shake the feeling that uncovering the identity of the false sovereign is the key to unraveling Deesa's scheme and securing your enthronement.
There's a ladder here. Oh, excellent find. We shall await you here, Master.
You are the Arisen, yes? The captain gave me your disc. Follow me! You move along. Should one of the other guards espy you, I will be forced to play my part. Pray be cautious, Your Majesty.
I wish the minister would be more careful. He takes the sentinel posted outside his chambers with him everywhere. There are times when no one's standing watch there at all.
Do you recall that package from Batawa delivered to the minister's chambers last week?
What business could be so pressing that I must be summoned at this late hour?
I would not presume to know, my lord. However, it must be a highly sensitive matter for the regent kin to request a private audience.
Oh, perhaps the boy has finally grown wise to the benefits my favor can bring. He might just be his mother's puppet, but at least he knows what's good for him.
My lord... If someone were to overhear...
Oh, unring your hands, youth. As if anyone in this palace would dare say a word against me. Now, if Wilhelmina calls, tell her to await me in my chambers. I will return presently. What are you doing in here? I don't recognize you. Guards, seize the intruder!
would that all my days were so
strange. That sounds far from comfortable.
Someone comes looking for a fight, I won't say no.
Dull days for us are a sign that all is well.
It's almost in paradise.
I'd sooner stay out of battle, were it possible.
I'm just grateful I get to lead a quiet life.
Is aught amiss hereabouts?
Marry a gentle scratch on my arms and armor.
Anyway.
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there.
Greetings. You need only make a worthy offering in exchange. I have seen your path. May these words guide you true. You've my gratitude. 'Tis lovely to see you.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry.
If that is your destination, we cannot follow. But know that your return is eagerly awaited.
It seems you've made a discovery regarding the false sovereign.
My curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait a moment. I've naught to say to the
Good day, sir.
No time to talk, I'm afraid.
Good tidings to you.
Quite the predicament.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
We ought to put it to good use.